Hey everybody, and welcome to the News Roach. It's gray outside, it's raining, so we're gonna keep it gray inside. But there is sunshine on the horizon. Actually, March 31st to May 1st, the Stoner Olympics, the 420 games are coming back to Santa Monica Pier in Santa Monica. Over 100 exhibitors will show the products. There'll be CBD massage chairs, a skateboard tournament, half pipe BMX, tons of X Games stars, a jiu-jitsu tournament, and it'll be live comedy, a beer garden. Oh my God, so much stuff. It's all held on the beach right next to the pier. It's beautiful down there. Come on, check it out. Also, there will be a race, a 4.2-mile race from Santa Monica Pier over to the world-famous Venice Beach Boardwalk and back. And yes, it's 420. Ha ha, long. There will be 420 yoga and all other goodies. So come on down, check it out. March 31st to May 1st in Santa Monica, at Santa Monica Pier.